Welcome, Crematorium. Thank you. past week has been difficult, but I would like to say how proud I am of you. The manner in which you conducted a very tricky slaughter operation has been a real credit to you, and indeed to the whole Crumbs Crunchy Delights organization. Your paychecks reflect the gratitude of the company, I can assure you. I don't think we'll have any more trouble. However, we will be handing these around later. I am certain that when the Homo sapien taste takes the galaxy by storm, as it will, Crumbs Crunchy Delights will be back at the top. McYabalo's fried boom rats will know what hit them. All the livestock we need are right here. 4 billion of them.
Right, Robert.
Once the Fast Food Authority have checked the samples and issued the mass slaughter permit, this grotty little planet will tremble under the full might of the Lord Crumb restaurant chain. Within a year, a giant mincer will descend from the sky, the sun reflecting from its silver mints, and no army on Earth will be able to stop the Noddy Burger machine.
Don't
night as the vigil goes on until dawn. Here, death is not feared, but embraced. Guided by the rituals of generations, the faithful challenge death with an ancient knowledge that the past is alive.
So, from what you said on the phone, it sounds like you have a herniated disc. I know you're in a lot of pain. I haven't treated you before, have I? You look familiar. I almost never forget a face.